What up, everybody? It's your man Kurt from Triad Hip Hop Podcast, and welcome to another Lyrical Breakdown. All right, so today I'm doing my man from M.O.P. Mash Out Posse, Little Fame, and it's from his latest project with Sean P. Rest in peace. It's called The Price of Fame is the album. And the song is called Wait For It. Yo, this joint goes so hard. This is actually a solo joint that's on the album. So Sean P actually doesn't have a verse. But Little Fame just does one verse and that's it. It's just one long verse and just kind of kills it. Well, it's not too long. But let's get right into it. Because this is one of my favorite joints from the new album. Like I said, Price of Fame is in stores now. So go cop that. You need that in your life if you love real hip hop. You know what I mean? So let's get right into it. Wait For It.
Saw Jim dug in your limbs, beat your bumper clot with lumber, warmonger, more peas, more gritty and more hunger. Militant minds inspired from Medina, my 16 sound like it's fire from Alina. Knock it off, killer facade, y'all niggas for Tina. This is real rap, underground plateau. I'm El Chapo with a crack flow, who fucking with that though? These little niggas playing tic-tac-toe. See, I ain't fascinated with fashion, I had you shut them all down. I'm fascinated with killers that'll shut them all down. Send a convoy and a mortuary band's round. We got the street shit hands down, stupid. Call up the mall, tell them send a couple more with a mob man in the mob vans for you before the shooting. This is the Brook, no, I'm gone, I'm a regulator. I get to spitting like Solange in the elevator. Feed them a clip in 6 seconds like you on Vine. Never late, always on time, hold up. Wait for it, I make them wait for it. Then I go planet of the eighth for it. Top of the food chain, open the gate for it. Wait for it, hold up. Wait for it. Then I go planet of the eighth for it. Top of the food chain, open the gate for it. Am I?
Pay.
Yo, y'all gonna stop fucking with my man Little Fame. You heard that shit. My man killed that shit, yo. Let's look at these lyrics. I know you saw them on the screen, but I gotta just relive those right quick. You know what I mean? Just for my love for the hip-hop. You know what I mean? So, he said, I hacksaw Jim dug in your limbs. Beat your bumba clot with lumber. Warmonger. More peace, more gritty, and more hunger. Militant minds inspired from Medina. My 16 sound like it's fire from a Nina. Knock it off. Kill a facade. Y'all niggas, Vagina. This is real rap. Underground plateau. I'm El Chapo with a crack flow. Who fucking with that, though? Y'all don't want Little Fame, man. This dude been killing the game since the mid-90s. You know what I mean? They came out like, what, maybe 94, something like that? And with the joint How About Some Hardcore, which still goes hard even to this day. I can't even stop with that, man. I started to do that one, but I was like, nah, they ain't ready for that. I don't want to go back that far. I'm going to give y'all something a little more up-to-date. So this album, The Price of Fame, just dropped, so it's in stores. Please go cop it. I don't get paid for supporting it, but I'm just telling you from the heart, that's good hip-hop. You know what I mean? It's just good hip-hop. So, he said, this is real rap, underground plateau. I'm El Chapo with a crack flow. Who fucking with that, though? These little niggas playing tic-tac-toe. See, I ain't fascinated with fashion. I'll have you shut them all down. I'm fascinated with killers that'll shut them all down. Come on. He said, send a convoy to the mortuary, vans drown. We got the street shit, hands down, stupid. Call up the morgue, tell them send a couple more of the morgue men in the morgue vans for you before the shooting. Oh, I love that. My man said he gonna have a convoy of morgue van drivers and people who ready to come collect them bodies even before the shooting. You know what I mean? He basically telling you they're gonna be prepared to get your dead bodies and shit even before the shit go down. He said, this is the Brooklawn Dawn. I'm a regulator. I get to spitting like Solange in the elevator. We all remember that shit with her and Jay-Z. Feed him a clip in 6 seconds like you on Vine. Yo, that was dope. You know what I mean? That shit was very creative, very witty. Even though Vine is not around no more, you know, most of you who may remember it, you know, you had 6 second videos. You know what I mean? So he said, feed him a 6 second clip like him. Wait a minute. Feed him a clip in 6 seconds like you on Vine. Never late, always on time. Hold up. Wait for it. I make him wait for it. Then I go Planet of the Apes for it. Top of the food chain, open the gate for it. Wait for it. Hold up. Wait for it. Then I go Planet of the Apes for it. Top of the food chain, open the gate for it. M.O. Purr, 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 purr. I love that how you hear Sean P at the end. You know, they kind of combine that together, you know, because whenever M.O.P. rhymes, you know, they do that a lot. They'll say M.O. And then they added Sean P saying purr. So, yo, that's dope, man. I mean, you can't fuck with that, man. Ain't too many niggas who can be spitting this long in the game and still sound this dope, man. His voice still sound dope as hell. I mean, nothing has changed about this dude's flow. And he will, you know, mash out any of you fucking rappers nowadays, man. Any of you. So, shout out to my man Lil Fame. Shout out to my man Billy Dance. Shout out to M.O.P. and the whole Mash Out Posse. Shout out to Brooklyn and the whole New York, you know what I mean? Shout out to the BX. That's my stomping grounds in Harlem. That's also my stomping grounds. So, for Triad Hip Hop Podcast, for the Lyrical Breakdown, this your boy Kurt, and I'll see you on the next go-round. Peace.